I'm going to go to the next slide. God of field and forest, sea and sky, you are the giver.
Hearts.
We lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is indeed our right, our duty, and our joy that we should at all times and in all places give thanks and praise to you, O Lord, Holy Father, through Christ our Lord, who on this day overcame death and the grave and by his glorious resurrection opened to us the way of everlasting life. And so with the church on earth and the hosts of heaven, we praise your almighty name and join their unending hymn.
Holy, holy, holy Lord.
maker, redeemer, and healer in the harmonious world of your creation. The plants and animals, the seas and stars were whole and well in your praise. When sin had scarred the world, you sent your Son to heal our ills and to form us again into one. In the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread and gave thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat." Thank you. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the gifts of his body and blood strengthen, keep, and unite us, now and forever.
Thank you, generous God, for the refreshment we have received at your banquet table. Send us now to spread your generosity into all the world through the one who is our dearest treasure, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen. Eternal God, whose glory is revealed in the crucified and risen Lord, bless those who go forth to share your word and sacrament with our sisters and brothers who are homebound. In your love and care, nourish and strengthen those to whom we bring this communion in the body and blood of your Son, that we may all feast upon your abundant love, made known in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of Christ and Gethsemane congregation, I send you forth bearing these holy gifts, that those to whom you go may share with us in the communion of Christ's body and blood. We who are many are one body because we all share one bread, one cup. And now may the God who calls across the cosmos and speaks in the smallest seed bless, keep, and sustain you, now and to the end of the age, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.